Hello, I am Hina and today I am going to make eggnog. It's a delicious drink and normally during Christmas time people love to have eggnogs. Now we take a little milk, cup of milk and add nutmeg and cinnamon powder into it. And we'll bring the milk to boil, stir it and prepare the milk for eggnog and then once the milk comes to boil, we switch off the gas and let it cool for some time. In the meantime, we take just egg yolk, one egg yolk, because I'm just making one cup. I'll take one egg yolk and whisk it properly. And once the egg is nicely whisked, we can add sugar in it, powdered sugar, 1 spoon. We add into this and mix it properly. We'll have to wait till the milk is cooled a bit and then we can just take this milk, which is reasonably cool, and add it into this mixture. Once it is mixed properly, we can add 1 spoon of rum. And then we serve it chilled also. So never serve it lukewarm, but we serve it chilled, so we'll keep this in the fridge. So this is your eggnog. You can just for decoration put a stick of nutmeg on top of it. Cinnamon.